Okay, everything is set to leave for Mumbai. So this is the day one, and it's around 2:30, I guess. Yeah, 2:30. So I am going to Uday house. So we have to tie some campaign tents and all those things, stuffs. So I'm going now, and it will be around half an hour journey from here. So I will vlog once I reach the meeting point. Okay, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, so I'm at Uday house.
Hi.
We have packed the campaigning tents and everything here. So once again, we have to disperse the campaigning tents to for the others to get it tied to their bikes. So Uday has fixed the additional lighting too. Okay, we are about to start from here, and we'll be there in meeting point by 30 minutes. Bye, and see you at there. Hi guys, now I am at BHEL meeting point. So we have packed everything, and we are able to start at 5 o'clock in the morning. So this is the team we have 6 bikes today. Chalo, hi bolo sab log ko, viewers ko. Srikant, Nitin, Kush, Shivam and Prithvi. Uday, the famous guy. Okay, we'll start. The petrol launch now. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, hi. Okay, we are done with the filling and nitrogen in our tires. So we are going now. So we have decided to stop at Jairabad, after 70 kilometers from Hyderabad. Actually, we have decided to go by 4 o'clock, but we are crossing the toll gate, post toll gate. Done around 50 kilometers, I guess, from Hyderabad. We have done 71 kilometers from our meeting point, so we have stopped here for a tea break. Actually, we were behind 2 kilometers because Nathan has dropped his bag, so everyone are waiting here for us. So we have done 130 kilometers from
the city. So we are in Karnataka now. So we have stopped here for breakfast after the tea break.
And we are moving from here, and Solapur is around 170 kilometers from here. So we are going there. From now, I am going to leave. In Karnataka, and it's still in construction. We have stopped here and took a few bikes, are too heavy because and Solapur is 103 kilometers more, and Pune 349, Mumbai 499. I don't know what place it is exactly. We are expecting good road after Solapur. Don't know what's going to be happen.
We are 50 kilometers far from Solapur, so the road is very bad to ride. So we wanted to take break here. Very
heavy. Everyone is getting relaxed.
Water complete jayeko inde.
And finally we are at Solapur after around 300. We had lemon and some lassi, and we are going to Pune now. This is very hot, my it's burning. This is a Pune highway. And we have stopped to have our lunch. Actually it's 3 o'clock. Okay, we had our lunch, late lunch, and we are moving. So we are feeling sleepy now. Last night I slept for only 2 hours. So the other members also feeling sleepy as they were in night shift. ఇంతకుముందు అలగలేగా బాటిలా ఇక్కడే ఓకేనా ఫ్రమ్ హైదరాబాద్ వీ హ్యావ్ డన్ 3 10 కిలోమీటర్స్ మై రీడింగ్ ఇస్ నాట్ వర్కింగ్
So Prashad informed me. So we are leaving. So now I am leading. Again, so actually my our tank is remaining, but we don't want to stop in the middle of the ride. So again, I am refueling. Decided to stop here and take a break for a couple of minutes. Am I there? Pune is 14 kilometers from the toll gate, and we are going to campaign. We are now in Pune, so we are going to touch the Pune Mumbai highway to move to the Lonavala. Mumbai is 133 kilometers from this toll gate, and 23 kilometers to the Lonavala. So we are. We came into this grass to get.
In Lonavala, chikki is famous. If you see here, all the shops are selling chikki, and Uday is buying some.